So, I guess this is what you do when you have a broken MacBook. So you get TeamViewer on your Windows computer, you install and get an account, and you work on your current project from your gaming PC. Awesome, am I right?